Vanakkam. The English and Foreign Languages University, EFLU, was started in 1958 at Hyderabad as Central Institute of English by then Prime Minister Jawaharlal Nehru. In 2006, it was converted into Central University and named as EFLU. Today, EFLU offers UG to PhD programs in several foreign languages. That's the power of knowledge capital and written for taxes paid. The motto of EFLU is, words illumine everything. Jai Hind.